A vulnerable flower, and she believes in me.